Welcome back to the Crypto Airdrop channel. Today, I'd like to introduce a testnet project that has gained significant attention recently. The project I'm excited to share with you is called Gradient Network. Let's dive in and explore it together. What is Gradient Network? Gradient Network is a decentralized computing network protocol built on Solana. The platform allows anyone to participate, share, and access necessary computing resources, particularly in the AI sector. The goal of Gradient Network is to reshape how users utilize computational power, rather than relying on centralized servers. The project distributes computing power across multiple nodes. This reduces operational costs, minimizes the risk of cyberattacks, and protects user data. Additionally, information about the tokenomics of the project has not yet been disclosed. How Gradient Network works. In machine learning, gradient network refers to the use of gradient descent, which helps adjust network parameters to minimize the loss function gradually. Each update step is based on the gradient of the loss function to determine the direction and magnitude of weight adjustments. This is the inspiration behind the name Gradient Network. The design of Gradient Network is implemented in stages to support a computational model. Pervasive connectivity provides a platform where users can share and contribute computational resources for profit. Homogenized computation simplifies access to and use of resources for developers. Adaptive orchestration automatically allocates resources to applications based on system demands and current conditions. As of early Q4/2024, Gradient's development is in its initial phase, focusing on upgrades and encouraging users to share computational resources. The network's architecture is layered to support the project's overall development stages. Specifically, pervasive connectivity layer, responsible for connecting network components. This layer is built on a mesh network model, ensuring that data processing is distributed across multiple nodes rather than relying on a central server. Homogenized computation layer. When users provide computing resources from various sources, CPUs, GPUs, memory, storage, etc., this layer unifies data formatting so developers don't need to handle raw resources, saving time and effort. Adaptive orchestration layer manages and distributes computing resources for specialized tasks, helping computational power to be used efficiently, avoiding overloads or resource shortages. Oracles and settlement layer, built on Solana. It processes transactions and payments related to resource use. This layer leverages third-party Oracle solutions to ensure data accuracy. In summary, Gradient Network operates on a layered architecture to optimize computational resource usage. The connectivity layer ensures node intercommunication. The homogenization layer processes input data uniformly. The orchestration layer allocates resources, and the Oracle's layer handles transactions. Each layer plays a crucial role in ensuring the network's efficiency and stability. Additionally, entities contributing computational resources in the Gradient Network are called Sentry Nodes. Sentry Nodes are designed with user privacy and security in mind. The project commits to using only 1 megabyte per month per Sentry Node, ensuring no impact on participant speed and experience. As of October 6, 2023, the project has attracted over 200,000 participants as Sentry Nodes on the network. How to earn a Gradient Network airdrop. Gradient Network has not released any tokenomics information. However, it is currently running the Sentry Node Open Beta program, inviting users to participate by sharing resources. Participants in this program will run a node to become part of the network. Contributions to computational data are calculated through points, which can potentially be used to determine airdrop tokens for users. The process is as follows. 1. Access the Gradient Network app and register an account using Gmail. 2. Connect to your X account and follow Gradient for rewards. 3. Next, users need to install the Sentry node to start sharing resources with the network. Users can add the Sentry node extension on Google Chrome. Four, on the toolbar, select My Nodes and choose Add a New Node to install. Once installed and connected, the Gradient Sentry node interface will display one of three statuses. Good, the app is operating normally and contributing resources to the network. Unsupported, the app isn't connected to the network, usually due to geographic location. The user's IP is outside supported areas. ISP restrictions. The user's network provider is blocking connections to the Gradient network. Disconnected. The device is disconnected from the network. Here, users can switch to a VPN or connect to another network to resolve the status. Every 10 minutes of successful connection earns an additional 0.25 points. Then, on the toolbar, select the rewards feature to complete tasks and earn more points. With tasks such as inviting friends, following social media, sharing the program on X, these tasks can only be completed once. After finishing, users can wait for new tasks to be offered on the platform. Project team. According to shared information, Gradient Network was developed and founded by Yuan Gao, who previously held the position of head of growth at the Helium Foundation and head of marketing at INEO. Investors. Gradient Network is backed by three funds, Pantera Capital, Multicoin Capital, and Hongshan. Details on the funding amount or the specific funding round have not yet been disclosed. That's a wrap for this video. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this content, please like, subscribe, and click the notification bell to receive the latest updates from this channel. Thank you very much.